And just for the interview part, I'm going to sit right here so that I can be eye level with him, but then once he's like,
that would be great, yeah, like the
car.
There's a shorter chair than you like.
There's a shorter chair.
Oh, those are there.
Yeah. Trying to go live. Oh, it's recording anyway.
We'll send y'all the video and y'all can post it later.
We're going NBC and Fox affiliated right now.
No, we won't hesitate to take our home.
weapon we all need to live and to train. We're a doing fine without your plan. There's gonna be another rain. How about we all pray for the rain to save our name? Don't bring her on our name. No, we won't hesitate to protect our home and the common man. Don't bring her on our name. Just make the way. We can all just live the way we have. Take your orange and your blue, your 49 too. Think about the deer and our land, no. And the lives we have, I know it. I'm still, you know, all working for
us.
Don't bring your loot on our way. There's gonna be another way. So we can all just live the way we have. So we can live in peace the way we have. Don't bring your loop on our way. How about that?
Traveled here. Why is it so important to you to have
a voice? To help people. You know, and I'm not all biblical and all that kind of stuff, but God put us here together. And, I can do my little part. And, I mean, just a little song. But it's a statement. I mean, the deer were here first. I mean, it just worked. And these are homes. They're not just houses.
Yeah.
And the water, you know, it's gonna, you know, we gotta think about common man and all these homes with the deer, you know, like I say, you know, it you know, and we got a lot of land to where we can do that. You don't have to do it for people's homes. And so that's, I just wanted to be a part of the cause to.
Don't do it.
Leave us alone.
So do you have any
ties
to Tyler, or was it just a social media?
I don't. I really don't. I've lived here in Texas for the last year. I was in Nashville for 23 years. And I moved here. I'm a country music singer. And 80% of the country music just isn't country music anymore. And so Nashville isn't Nashville anymore. Well, 80-90% of all singer-songwriters in the history of country music came from Texas. Come down here and we have a deal. I'm doing great and married my best friend who I'm met on social media. And in fact, get over here real quick. She's my sweetheart, my best friend. And so, and I know what she's going to do. She is.
I'm a manager too. And we have t-shirts and we have CDs to sell, and we're on YouTube, SoundCloud. We have a website, Garrett Walker Official, and we just, you know, we love doing this. And I have been in the business of promotion for a long, long time for a major corporation.
I had no idea that she was. We were talking on social media, and for all I knew, she lived in a broken down trigger at the end of the Dirt Road. And she does. And I didn't know what where she worked. She's been with a major billion-dollar industry for over 30 years, and she became a manager. I'm like, who you are? And I did a little bit of background on her. I'm like, yeah, you know? So, yeah, it's just a beautiful.
But God put us together.
Oh, there's no doubt. There is.
And so anyway, that, you know, we just enjoy doing this really for the community, and also, you know, we are going to have a relief party at Poke in the Eye tomorrow night.
And I think it's Poke in the Eye.
Oh, Poke in the Eye.
Yeah.
Joseph. That's
duh.
Right. Duh. And And you know, we just want everyone to come and join us.
She's the kind, if we attended a blood wrestling contest or a dog fighting, she'd be on the outside of the She'll make something happen. Why didn't you tell me? So, anyway, that's my best friend. That's his wife.
Awesome. And so you guys just want to kind of remind people that, you know, they have to make their voice heard.
Joe, I mean, are they going to vote on this thing? Probably. The decision will probably be made about two o'clock in the morning, or I don't know, it's later or something like that. They have the brain because it's less, I mean, it's less houses that will be affected. It will be less, you know, the water won't be affected that much. Also, the wetland, and the water is maintained with Tyler because Tyler residents drink it. And so, you know, the green is the most efficient way to get this done. And we're hoping that, you know, we bring awareness to this and by doing it. And we love Jean too, because Jean and Christina helped to get all of this done.
Right.
part of the process.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They'll use one of the big chunks where it was all great and good, and that'll be the only thing anyone hears on there, so.
Yeah, it's not like they're gonna go through, it's like when you pitch songs in Nashville, mm-hmm. they might listen to 10 seconds.
Right.
If they listen to 20 of it,
you're
20
lucky.
Seconds.
You did good.
You did, yeah. You're in the running. I'm not sure.
Might have a chance.
Did y'all have to register this song?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we have to register all
of
them.
Yeah.
And copyright.
Yeah, I just registered with BMI.
Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you.
There were 1,000 of them. None of them have really hit anything good takes time.
For sure, yeah.
You know, royalties are not the what they used to be.
I can't wait for
that. And so, I'm getting my royalties by doing this stuff like this.
Correct, yeah.
And
playing
all the time.
You're
high. Yeah, she's here. You should have got Jack out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll get her. I'll bring her out. She looks like a jaguar.
She would love to see you too. 80-pound pit bull that acts like a 5-pound Pomeranian. until you get too close.
So this one will be one of our anchors is going to be the next trend.
Okay.
And so that's who will do it tomorrow. Once it airs, it should go on the website. And so if you have any trouble finding it, I'll give you my card.
Okay.
Set on it.
Oh, okay.